Now I can be one with darkness.
Aqua, are you okay?
Mickey, how did... Tara, Ben!
No time to talk.
Dwellers of darkness.
They're called Heartless!
Yep. Oh, she didn't know about the fucking Heartless! That's how Mickey tells her! Oh, fuck! Fucking hell. So this is where, how you call it? Mickey is with Sora-ish. At the end. In part one. Oh, shit. This. He's still fighting with Xehanort right now. Even though he loses at the end. Even though because we know that. So which Riku? Isn't Riku supposed to be with the king? Where the fuck is he? Is King Mickey here, then Riku's supposed to be here. Enough damage for a guard. Oh, he healed me. Oh, thank God. I thought he never healed me. Wait, fighter. What the fuck? Oh, it's with Mickey. What the fuck, I didn't know this move! Oh my god, he's so scared, I wanna know that move! He healed me, fuck! Oh, high potion. Shit. Don't look at this move that we learned. There we go. Alright.
Our luck. Gosh, I never thought I'd find you in the realm of darkness, that's for sure. So, what happened?
Have you seen Tara or Ven?
No, just you.
I'm sorry. The darkness in this place, it's getting to me.
Oh. But you'll be okay.
Right.
Say, we've been looking for you a long time. How come you're in this place?
First, tell me, how long's it been in the Realm of Light?
About 10 years.
Interesting. After we last spoke, I took Ven somewhere safe, and then I went after Tara. But Tara was about to fall to darkness, so I had one choice. I stayed here in hopes of giving him a chance.
I didn't know.
How about you? What could have brought you here? Has something happened in the realm of light?
It's the Heartless. They've been attacking worlds and taking their hearts. And worlds with no hearts vanish into darkness. But if we can lock the door between the two realms, light and dark, from both sides, we can protect the other worlds. So you see, I came here to find the key on this side. Turns out, it's not so easy getting into the realm of darkness. The points you can cross have become unstable. It's only when a world gets consumed that an entrance appears in the realm between. So I waited for my chance to sneak in. But hey, when I got here, I felt a warm, familiar light. I followed it to find my way to you.
The charm. So they were helping. Tara and Ben brought you and I back together again.
Yeah.
But the worlds are still in danger. Tara, did he make it back to the realm of light?
We still haven't found him.
I see. Well, wherever he is, he's fighting. He'll beat his darkness. And I know he wants me to fight too.
I think you're right. He'll be just fine.
Yes. But what about Ven? He won't wake up unless I'm there with him. I have to go. I have to find a way back to the realm of light.
Good. Then let's locate that key and go home together.
Does that mean you know an exit?
Well, I was so busy finding a way in that I didn't give a lot of thought to where there'd be a way out. But together, we're sure to find one.
You haven't changed at all.
May our hearts be our guiding key.
There's a phrase no one's used in ages.
Keyblade wielders used to say those words to each other. And now, it's something I like to try and remember. So, ready?
Ready.
I want to know. Okay, this is before he met Riku and Sorash. He was like already in here in the Dark Realm and found the key. We saw that in Kingdom Hearts 1 at the end. He had this yellow ass keyblade. We're right now Mickey's using the Star Keyblade, whatever. That resembles like Yen Sid. 10 years she's been here. Holy shit. But fucking Terra's gonna lose. Again, I'm questioning. We know Tara and fucking Xehanort are fighting with one another. But how do I say it? What happened to Tara? Cause Xehanort actually wins, taking over his body. What happened to again? Does he go back to his like to his armor? Like his armor that's in the what do you call? In the Keyblade War? Oh, the Keyblade Graveyard? Or the Graveyard Keyblade? I don't know what it's called again. Is it there? I think it's there. I think he's like, his soul went back in there. Like, he's losing, he's dying in his old body, so he has to go find another body. And I'm level 57, what the fuck? So yeah, I'm still questioning about Tara. He's still fighting, but he loses eventually in... What happened to him? Does he actually like fade away in Xehanort? So yeah, how the fuck did Mickey came in? Like for reals, how the fuck he came in? He said he found a way in, but oh, what the fuck are these? Hey, I've seen these before. Mickey's already down. I healed him. Yeah, hey, enough. I got one of them. We got two of them.
Okay.
He keeps already down.
Gotcha.
Yep.
What the hell is this? Secret? Items? I don't have a map. There's so many, holy shit.
Hey, gotcha.
Oh, this one died too? What the fuck? He was like far away.
Yep.
Yeah, that's the gimme. Make the ether. Oh, but this fucking looks. Oh, I kinda like this. All of the eyes, the darkness, all that shit. What the fuck? I thought they were like glowing. Oh, like crests. But they're actually like eyes inside of some kind of pillars. This whole time, I thought there were like energy inside the crack. Oh, shit, this is
hey, farewell! Yeah, hey, you're gone! Thunder!
Kill them all. Well, almost all of them.
Yeah.
Wait, how the fuck did he die? How the fuck did Mickey die? I didn't see him attacking you! Is there another one? Oh yeah, there's more.
Hey,
Oh, I teleport to them? Oh shit. What the fuck is going on? Oh shit.
You're done. Heal. Enough.
Are you getting ass kicked? Where's the map? I want to have a map. What the fuck? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, is that light? Why is there light? The fuck is going on? Why is there light in this place? Shit. So how the fuck did you get out? And Aqua's like still inside the darkness, I believe. Cause she met Ansem the Wise alone. I think, I don't know, maybe Ansem the Wise was, I don't know. Was he there before or after he somehow got out as well? I think that was after. After he got out, like he went back in. Because he died and he somehow went back to the realm of darkness.
Enough!
Nice. Oh, they turn around and do that. Oh, I didn't know. I thought you just like do face first. Well, like that guy, he was like face first. Defense up. Yeah, I need more defense. Okay. Mickey's already down. It sounds like he's already down. There we go. Who the fuck Mickey let him go?
And now!
The jellyfish, motherfucker. I know. Yeah, I saw him. He just pushed me on the ground? What the fuck? I saw like a fist level of fucking water. That's it? Is there one? Oh shit, these little motherfuckers are here. Light in the fucking realm of darkness. What the fuck is going on? Oh yeah, maybe that in Kingdom Hearts one, Kingdom Hearts Birth of Sleep, the first one. Maybe Mickey was that light that was coming in. The light that, I don't know, like shined through the sky and like it looked like the darkness is like trying to fight it back. Maybe that was Mickey. Or is this it? Oh, so bright. Why is he here? What the fuck is going on? Oh, this is sand? I thought it was water! Give me a sec. I better not fight fucking Xehanort because he took over Terra's body. Well, I don't think it was his body. His soul-ish. How the fuck did... It looked like he like took over. I thought they were like, oh, like we're seeing like our souls, like we're seeing his soul in the darkness. But somehow he like took over his soul.
Yep. This is where I met those children.
So many worlds have been lost, and now they're trapped here in the dark. Wait, you know this place, Aqua?
Yes. I visited once, and I met two boys I considered passing the Keyblade on to. But because Terra had already given one of them the power, I didn't.
Aqua, what were the boys' names?
They were Sora and Riku.
I see. We're getting warm.
Huh?
Well, it's Sora and Riku who've been helping me. We're trying to get that door shut for good.
The same boys?
Aqua, if this is where my friends first got the Keyblade, it also must be where we'll find its counterpart. The Keyblade of Darkness has got to be here on the dark side of their world. We'll have to hurry. Come on!
He actually met Sora and Riku. I thought he did it. Because he was like already in here. Man, this bullshit has so much health. Wait, is there two of them? Look at the legs. They're like flying like a fish. Look at them. Look at those ants! Oh shit, they're kicking my ass! Fuck! Is that my heart? I just better notice my heart is like going out of my body. Fuck. They're like fucking fishes. I see them doing the worm. Like, I just watch one closely and they're like doing the worm. Well, right there does it. I can't believe these motherfuckers are causing me problems. They're like giant fishes that all collided with each other and look like bigger. Fuck, where's the man's name from? Fuck, I'm already dying. Thank you. Why didn't you do that before? Oh my god, holy shit! Fuck! Shit, we both don't have fucking empty. Me almost. Almost. There we go. What the fuck is going on here? Why is there like a giant piece of sack here? Is that what's like using like petroleum? Oh, they're doing the worm. Yes. They're dropping their little like minions in the ground to like try to get me. So yeah, Mickey is like, I already met this fucking Sawyer Mickey. I thought he didn't. I thought it was like, I say. After they fought Ansel. But the world wasn't still in the darkness, was it? Because the, how you call it? Kyrie went back. Didn't she? Like, she went back to the island. Well, we like bring it back into the island. Huh. I still had to do a lot of damage to these fuckers. I think I gave that thing more damage to it. Fuck. Help me, Mickey! Help me! I can't leave! Thank you! Woo. Oh, there's boxes I can get! Shit! Fuck that! Shit! He's just throwing his little bastards at me! Is that where they spawn? Got a little too fast. What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this? It's a tornado now! It's a tornado! It's no longer fish! It's a tornado! A sharknado! Oh. They didn't like me calling you that. It's like a fucking shark beetle. Oh my god, oh my god. Fuck! I level up for this motherfucker. I don't know, is it making a difference? Get out of the group and like try to target me. Okay, two bars. Thank you. No, get out of there, get out of there! Get out of there, damn it! Wait, wait, what the fuck? How the fuck are you writing it? What am I doing? Is that the main body? Okay. Yeah, beat the shit out of it, it never happens. Shit, that's a lot of damage. What's he doing? He's pissed off. Oh shit. I healed. Fuck, I just healed, damn it. Mickey, don't go down! I gotta get the body, this thing right here, this blob that's alone. Hello? That's fucking more ways to go, damn it. Fuck, I already healed. I'm trying to get more focus. I see a lot, Where's the body? Right here. The main body, I believe. No. What it does? I forget what it does. I took a break. I don't know what it does. Oh yeah, the tornado. Does this stops it? I'm not really sure. Nope. Oh, that was coming. No, it's still like, he's at me. What the fuck? Come on, Mickey, do the thing. Enough. Farewell. Oh, he's doing something. He's sending his... Oh, what? giant big energy balls at me? What the fuck? Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck did you hear? Oh! It's the main body-ish? Oh no. Oh no. Oh! What the fuck? Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! It's underneath me! It's underneath me! Spam everything on that motherfucker! Holy shit! Woo!
Let's keep going! I bet it's in here! There!
Is that what you're after?
Yep, it's just the key I was looking for. A keyblade from the Dark Realm.
A keyblade of darkness.
The Door of Darkness, tied by two keys. The Door of Darkness, to seal the light. Well, we've got the keys. Now, we find the ones to close the door.
Sorry.
The door between the two realms, it won't let a heart with light pass through. So, only darkness keeps spilling out. We can lock the door by using the two keyblades. But we need help on both sides to get the door shut.
Well then, since you'll be doing the locking, let me be the one to close the door.
Sorry. But the job's taken by somebody else.
Huh? Is that the one?
Yep, the door to Kingdom Hearts. Well, it's not the Kingdom Hearts you know. Not exactly. But even though it's smaller, it's still the heart of many worlds. And even if it's not a complete Kingdom Hearts, we definitely can't leave it open like this. Or darkness will escape and destroy the remaining worlds. It's time. With this key, and Sora's in the Realm of Light, we're gonna close this door. Now, all we need is Riku.
Sora. Riku.
There! That's everybody! Come on, Aqua! Oh no!
battle for the Realm of Light is not won. Thanks to Terra and Mickey, I know what's at stake. I'm not afraid. I will face the Long Darkness. The next time someone wanders into the Realm of Darkness, I'll be here. A light to cut through all the shadows. I will be their wayfinder. And one day, I'll return to Terra and Ven. I am Master Aqua, and that's a promise.
Aqua! Sora, let's close this door for good!
It's beautiful. Stars are out. Terra. Ven. Just me again. They did it. The world's being restored. May our hearts be our guiding key. You'll know where I am.
I thought. I heard her voice in the distance.
She sacrificed herself to save me? Why did you keep it from me for so long?
I had to respect her choice.
What about us? You could have given us a choice. We could have gone and helped her.
I know.
Do not be rash, Riku. As Mickey told you clearly in his story, reaching the realm of darkness the first time was not a simple task. And even if we had found a way back in, regrettably, none of us possess the necessary means to get Aqua back out safely. So I forbade Mickey from telling you, let alone going after her.
Why keep it secret?
That much is obvious. If not you, then certainly Sora would have staged a reckless attempt at rescue.
But now we can help Aqua. You and I, we're gonna go find her.
Yeah, count me in.
Yep.
Who's this new Riku and where's the old one?
New me?
Yeah. You're more like Sora.
Should I be flattered? I try too hard to be the role model. It's more fun to just listen to my heart. Which is Sora-esque.
Well, we still like you. Master, I came here because I wanted to help somehow. What can I do?
I have entrusted the wizard Merlin to oversee the training for our new Keyblade wielders, yourself and Lee.
Lee?
He means Axel.
What?
He's a regular person now. He even saved Sora for us. You can trust him. Come on, Riku. It's time for us to go. First, we gotta find an entrance to the Realm of Darkness.
Mickey, take these along with you. The three good fairies ask that you be presented with them. They are new vestments which will shield the both of you from the darkness.
Thank you, Master.
Okay, let's go.
You were gone a long time. What were you doing?
Secret. I'm back! Oh, yeah. Huh? What? Just us?
The others all had important work to do, so I sent them on their way.
That's great. They could have said goodbye.
It's your fault you missed them.
It is not. I just like to say goodbye to all my friends.
Then do it faster.
I'm here now, right?
We have matters to discuss.
What?
In order to defeat Xehanort, there are allies we must gather, acting now to rouse them from their slumber. We have discussed this before, Sora. Your Mark of Mastery exam was conducted in the hopes you would acquire the power to wake them. However, the darkness nearly took control of you, and your grasp of your new abilities leaves much to be desired. Furthermore, Xehanort nearly made you his vessel, and in the process stripped you of most of the power you had gained by then. I suspect you have already noticed this, correct?
Sora!
Whatever. Happens all the time.
Yes. Chip and Dale are currently analyzing data that Ansem the Wise provided to Riku, and which could offer us a clue to retrieving our friend's lost hearts. I have very high hopes for this data. However, our greatest chance of stopping Xehanort's plan still lies with you, Sora. If you trust the guidance your heart gives, I know we will find all of them. the Guardians of Light. But first, you must regain all the strength you have lost. Perhaps it is foolish to expect a complete recovery, but it is absolutely vital you perfect one power. The power of waking, which you failed to master during your exam. There's someone who lost his strength and found it again. A true hero to whom you ought to pay a visit. Perhaps he can point you in the right direction.
Got it.
Master Black Sword.
You can count on us to take care of Sora.
I would have it no other way. I put Sora in your hands.
Donald! Goofy!
You can't become a master without us.
Huh?
I never would have thought you'd fail that exam, Sora.
Hey!
Face it, you're just a half pint.
But the three of us together make a whole pint.
Pint and a half.
And don't forget, we'll keep an eye on you.
Oh, this is gonna be lots of fun.
It's not a vacation. Let's go! Count on us! How are we supposed to get there now?
What? I thought you knew.
Looks like all the old highways are closed. Didn't Master Yen Sid say that Sora should trust the guidance his heart gives?
Come on, Sora! Which way? Hey, would you get serious?
Give me a break. I'm trying. These things take time.
Well, since we've already been before, why don't you try picturing our friends like we're there?
Wow. Sorry, I got nothing. What did you expect?
May your heart be your guiding key.
Huh? What's that?
Master Yen Sid always said that, right before we went off on any of our real important adventures.
Really? Ring a bell?
Maybe I just imagined it.
May my heart be my guiding key. I've got it! All right! Olympus Coliseum, here we come!
Alright, to tell you the truth, I didn't thought they would, like, connect the storyline of the other one, the other game that I'm still didn't play yet, because I'm trying to play the story from the oldest to the newest, no, not the game to the oldest to the newest, but, like the storyline. Like the oldest storyline, like the one that we call the back cover. That's like the old, like old. And this, it's like kind of old-ish. I thought I was gonna talk about only Aqua. I didn't know it was gonna like have Mickey, Yen Sid, Riku, all that. I thought it was gonna be Aqua. Like, what happened when she like went down there to the Dark Realm? I didn't know they're gonna like. Spoil some storyline of fucking, you know, of the other game, the 2.8 or something. I don't know what it's called, but I didn't play the storyline that's gonna take place of you know, Kingdom Hearts 3. Critical mode has been unlocked, a new game. When you select a new game, you can now carry over your objective triumph. Okay. Optional. XP gain has been unlocked. There's no like secret episode, secret like movies, nothing like that. You always do. Come on. Fuck. So that's pretty much the end of Aqua. She still doesn't get like a good ending. She fell down, oh, deeper to the darkness? But it was kind of weird that freaking Mickey in the Dark Realm get this key of the darkness. But I thought it was his key. You know, key like Sora, like he just brings it out like his own personal key-ish. I didn't know that's the key from darkness. Fuck. Why is it yellow? Doesn't look like darkness. It looked like, I don't know, too, like holy. Yellow and silver. Is it trying to like copy the other keyblade that Sora has? It has yellow and silver, but the blade is freaking silver, so maybe they did the opposite, like flash and reverse flash. See any like new freaking theaters? Anything new? No. But fuck, I've been spoiled a little bit. I've been spoiled. Fuck! I didn't know they're gonna talk about the fucking, you know, about the other game. I thought, you know, they're gonna talk about Aqua. Like, Aqua, like, what happened to Aqua in Volume 2. So, the world actually, like, went to darkness. I thought it was her, like, mind. Like, because freaking Mickey got me more confused. He said he knows Riku and Sora. He never met them. In Kingdom Hearts 1, he never met Riku and Sora. The only people who met him are Donald and Goofy. The only time he met Sora was pretty much... Oh, shit. It's pretty much at the end. Where at the door it was at. The door of the Kingdom Hearts. Where he was that the Sora and Mickey has to lock it. That's the only time they, well, not met, but saw each other. And I don't know why Mickey was like facing the other way. I don't know why he was facing the other way and not facing to the door. So yeah, I did like the game. Holy shit. I hope the Kingdom Hearts 3, she gets a good ending. She... I want to know what the fuck happened to Ben. Is he still alive? He's been in the... Castle Oblivion? Like... I don't know. Like... 10 years, they said. Or maybe more. Because 10 years is when Soren was still... You know... Like a child. So we don't know how many years it has been. Maybe 12 years, I think? Because he been asleep in the Chain of Memories. To Kingdom Hearts 2, that's a year he been asleep. So I don't know. I like the game. I hope they get good endings. Each and every character in Birth of Sleep. They both had like... Each and every character had like... You know, misfortune. Again, Terra, his body been taken, and maybe Sora killed Terra because Terra, you know, his body was taken by Xehanort, and that was Xemnas in Kingdom Hearts 2. His nobody. I think Sora killed him, so he can't be brought back. See, Ben, his heart shattered out of his body. Went to Sora. I think Sora like took his soul or his heart, whatever, made him as a Keyblade master. So yeah, I get what they're saying. Terra give Riku all like the power to get Keyblades. Then give Sora the power of Keyblades. That means Aqua is going to give Kairi, but she's already half of Keyblade? Because Riku give her the Keyblade? It's kind of weird. It's kind of weird how they give Keyblades. For Riku, he just grabbed the Keyblade and somehow he's able to use Keyblades. But Sora, he had Van's heart or piece of his heart inside of him-ish. So I like the game. I'm hoping to find more. I still need to finish the other game, even though I've been spoiled a little bit, but I want to find out what happened for reals. I want to see it in action. So thank you for watching. Please click the like and subscribe. And please have a great day.